Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and welcome back to another episode of our Banished Let's Play. Okay, so I'm just trying to remember what we were doing last episode. Ah, that's right, we were putting in these new buildings. We put in a new forestry and food gathering hub over there. We might need to put in some more buildings. Let's have a look at where these guys are working. Miles away, so yeah, I think we're going to need to put in some more housing around there, which we will do pretty soon. Let's see what we've got available here. Nope, nothing. We're going to let our firewood stock up a bit before we start buying stuff again, I think. I'm going to stockpile there, that's fine. Oh yes, we've got this quarry going as well. Stone and iron are storing up nicely. Let's have a look. What are we producing here? Coal. We've got a lot more builders than we currently have things for them to do. Let me just check. Oops. That one. They're working there. They're working there. We definitely need to put some more housing in. Families 112, yeah, we definitely need more housing, so let's do a bit of that now, and we're going to put in some stone housing. Let's rotate that. Yeah, we'll do them back to back like so, and then let's put in a road as well. There we go. Okay. Look at all that iron. We might have to set something up over here. Put a bridge over there and gather some of that stuff up as well. Late summer. Okay, they're getting the crops in. How are we doing? We've got loads more builders than we need, so let's just drop this down to 6. Let's start maxing some of these things out, because we've got 19 labourers now. We've got more labourers than we've got things to do. We'll max out forestry. Let's bring the miners up to 25. That leaves us with 11. Max out stone cutting. Leaves us with 8. Let's put 4 into gathering. That should do us. And yeah, we're going to start upgrading some more of our buildings as well pretty soon. How's our... No one's living in the boarding house. That's good. So we seem to have incorporated the nomads without too much problems. 72 kids, 53 students. We're going to have a lot of adults coming up pretty soon. What do we like for food? 25. We're floating around 25,000 food. That's not too bad, although we do need more than that. Yeah, so we're going to wait until next summer, and then we will start... Oh, we don't have any clothes stored at all. We might have to put in another tailor's. Where is our tailor's? They're right there. And let's put him on hide coats for a bit. We should have hides stored around the place. Let's have a look. Not seeing any leather there. Okay, well, I'm not going to worry too much about it. Builders. What can we have our builders doing? Well, they're already working on that. Maybe we could put in... let's have a look at this trader. Nah, nothing I want there. And we've got another one coming in as well, so let's see what this guy's got for us. And then we'll probably put a... Ooh, warm coats. Let's get some warm coats. And we're going to trade firewood for that. Let's There we go. We're overpaying a bit, but that's not too much of a problem. Of course, we might start running out of it pretty soon. Wait, what did we just buy? We did get wool coats, right? Oops. There we go. Trade dismissed. There we go. Okay. Firewoods. Yeah, not too bad. What was I saying we were going to do? We have got freezing citizens. Ah, they're going home. Okay, that's fine. So, hopefully, once we've got these clothes sorted, people can stay warm for longer. Okay, well, we're going to put a bridge over here. Excuse me. We are going to put a bridge over here. So, let's get us a path going to here, and then a wooden bridge over there. We'll get that going, and then we can start harvesting all this iron and stone. We might actually clear cut all this wood as well. I think that would be very useful. And you know what, we might actually just put a bridge over this way as well. Perhaps we could do something over here, like a quarry. And I don't want to have people walking too far. And a bridge. Wait, we did just put in a road here, right? There we go, yes. Take that to there, let's put the bridge over there. That joined up. Okay. So we've got multiple ways to get over there now. Which is good. We're going to start thinking about another town encampment somewhere in this area. But I think for now we should just let things build up for a while. We've got 111 families, 110 homes. That's not too bad. Apple seeds, no, we're just going to leave that. We'll let our firewood build up for a bit because we are starting to get low. That is for sure. And let's just max out our builders there. Schoolhouse, that one's maxed out. That one's maxed out. So, did we have three set up somewhere? Oh yeah, we've got one there as well. That's also maxed out. So, we might need to put in another school. And I'm thinking do it somewhere around here. Just gotta find it now. Here we go. Schoolhouse. Yeah, we'll put it there. That'll do us. We've got 8 labourers, so let's start maxing out some more stuff. There we go, gathering is now maxed out. We don't technically need all of those in, but we're going to do it anyway. Wooden bridge is nearly complete. Firewood is getting very low. Which is understandable. And we're getting into early spring, so we are going to start upgrading our homes. So let's do that now. Upgrade that one. That one. Just want to pick ones that aren't going to have too much impact. Ones that don't have children in. They've just got old people, so we'll do that. We'll kick the old people out into the cold. Excuse me, let me just grab a drink of my coffee here. There we go, okay. So both our bridges are now complete, so we want to remove all the resources in this area. So, all of that stuff. That should do us. That's a good start. We could put a quarry in here, I think, maybe. Although we have got a lot of stored stone now. So we really need more iron. I wonder if we could put a mine in. Yes, we could. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to put a mine in over here as well. Put a third mine down. Probably the best thing we can do in that area. Let's just increase our builders to 9. Oh, we need a teacher. There we go. Okay, so we can get some more students in. That's good. Although we're gonna have quite the population explosion pretty soon. So we might need to start thinking about some more expansion. Which I guess we could do around here. I was going to put another couple of fields in, but obviously now we've got that in place. And we could fit the stone houses in right there. Maybe we'll start doing that pretty soon. Oh yeah, we can do some here as well, that's right. So that's what we're going to do. Let's put some... That's a bit annoying. I wanted to back-to-back those, but I've done it a bit wrong, haven't I? No worries, we'll just have a bit of space unused right there. That's fine. Let's get a couple more houses down. Oh, of course, we're low on housing because we've just destroyed a couple. And let's have a look at what we've got to trade. Iron tools, yeah. Now we'll just dismiss him. I really want to get some more wool, so we need to... Still only got one sheep in there. Which I thought would have increased by now. Excuse me. Let's increase that a bit. Can't split that. We'll have to wait until we can buy another sheep, that's no problem. No, we don't want any more seeds, not just yet anyway, we will get into that soon enough. I know I keep saying that, but... we've got a bunch of people coming through as labourers. Let's increase our builders to 12. Actually, let's just drop it down to 10, we need labourers to replace people who are dying off. Okay, back up to 12. And these guys are getting all our stuff. More wool coats. I guess we could get some more wool coats. Always good to have them stored up, and we will trade some more firewood for that. Paying by 50 units. What else could we get? Yeah, we'll leave it. We'll overpay a bit. That's fine. 99. Oh, 100% clothed. Awesome. Educated level is getting quite high as well. That's brilliant. We need to get a stockpile in somewhere. Ah, no, we've got enough stockpiles. They can store it multiple places. That is quite a long walk for them to do, though. It's cool, though. Get all that stone and iron built up for us. How are we doing on the housing? Not bad. They're getting put in. These ones are slowly getting upgraded. Food's at 20,000. We're going to have to start increasing our food production. We were at 25, but because of this population explosion, we need to get more food going. I'm wondering if we should put another gatherer's hut back to back with this one. Utilize the space as much as possible. Let's do that. There we go. Let's rotate that. Put it right there. And then we'll put a road. Like that. Join up to there. Okay, what can we max out a bit more? Miners. Let's put a couple more people into mining. Still got 5 labourers, that's fine, there we go. Food's at 20k, so we're losing. Ah, we didn't get the full harvest in. That's a shame. How many farmers have we got? Enough? Yeah. Yeah, so we were at 25, we're back up to 20, so we're losing more than we're bringing in, slightly anyway. It's not too bad a problem right now, but if we leave it unchecked for a while, it is going to become a problem. We could make this all farmland area, actually. We could put a mine in and some farm area. I think that would be good all round. We've got so much iron now, we could probably switch to coal production for a bit. Let me grab some more coffee here. Okay. Why have these still not been upgraded? We've got builders. Okay, well, they'll get to it soon enough. I hope, anyway. And another trader, that's good. 2 traders. Coal. Normally I would buy that, but we're sort of, Yeah, let's just dismiss that guy. Chickens and cattle, nah, we're not interested in that. Yeah, normally I would have bought coal. Excuse me, but I don't want that. You can see they're using it to burn for fuel, for warmth, which really sucks. But anyway. Why are my builders just basically doing nothing? That's very odd. We've got all the required materials. Okay, well, let's just... Hopefully they'll just... get to it. Although they're not, are they? Oh, it's because it'll prioritise this first. We've had this issue before, right? And we've now got 10 labourers. Let's start increasing... Mining and stone cutting is maxed out. Fishermen are maxed out. Herdsmen are maxed out. Yeah, let's put hunters. Let's put some hunters to work. There we go. So hopefully, as soon as these resources are moved, our builders should start working again. 14,000. Yeah, we definitely need to start thinking about some food production. Pretty sharpish. So, on that, let's get these two joined up here. And we're going to start putting in some crop fields. And we're going to start here. And now someone, I'm sure I read, one farmer will do an 11 by 11. Yeah, I guess we'll go, we'll try an 11 by 11. Let's try that first. If these guys get this removed, then we can test that out. We can add some crops to it and see if it just takes one more farmer. And we've got a bunch of nomads. Okay, well, 43 nomads. Population's getting quite large already, and our food's not really supporting it because we're losing food. I have a feeling it might be best for us to deny them. So let's just leave them there for a while anyway. Oh, and this quarry is nearly tapped out. There's only 10% remaining. I love that the quarries get deeper and deeper as you use them. If we go look at this one over here, you see this one still has a lot to go. I think that's a really cool feature. Anyway, let's unpause. And how are we doing over here? Excellent. Things are moving again. Yeah, you get that road done, buddy. We need another builder, that's fine. Early summer, so we could start thinking about upgrading more homes. Let's do that one. And... that one, that one. Okay, that'll do us. Food down to 13k. Yeah, we definitely need to get some more food production in place. Oh, there we go. Okay, so farmers 44 of 44. If we put this on corn, says we need another one, but I'm not so convinced. I'm not convinced on that, but anyway, let's just not risk it. Let's go over 7x7 because we know that definitely works. Need to do some testing with that. Usually I'm a bit of a gatherer hut person myself, but decided we would try crops out in this playthrough. Some more 7x7s up. Might even be able to accept those nomads after all. That'd give us a nice boost in farmers. That's for sure. And also, we want to put in another mine, right? that in there, but we'll pause it for now. No. Let's get it built. Okay, and we've got 4 labourers available. We're in early summer. Let's actually drop that back down to 12. Let's get some corn growing. Increase that to 48. There we go. We'll deal with these two pretty soon. And also we want to put in a road. 12,000 and falling. Yep. We need more farms. So let's get some more put in. If we'd have accepted those nomads, they would have wrecked us, basically. Much as I need the labour right now, can't afford to let them in. There we go, we'll give this entire land over to farming, I think. More gatherers as well, let's max that out. We're going to have to focus on food production for the next couple of episodes. We've been working on building an expansion. excuse me. And we've got more families than we have homes right now, but we can't get caught into that trap. We need the food production to support it. And as you can see, we're not getting back up to 20 odd thousand again like we were before. So that is something we need to take care of before we start expanding our homes. Yeah, let's just dismiss him. We've got plenty of clothes stored, that's all fine. We could do with some housing around here though, I guess, so people don't have to walk too far. We'll think about that later. We're actually coming up on 22 minutes as well, so I think what we're going to do is call the episode here after we've checked this trade guy. Come on, get docked. There we go. What have you got for us? Nah, nothing. Okay, so we're going to call this the end of the episode here, guys. So as always, I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Banished. Peace.